good. Yes. Yeah, it's Kim from Guide to the Good, and we are, it's a Saturday morning. It's a bit unusual for us to be out on Saturday morning, but we're really happy to be out at Yoga Kula Co-op, Coker's Meadow Plaza in St. John's, with excellent people and a very special friend. We're here today because to learn a little bit more about Yoga Kula Co-op, and these guys are going to tell you a little bit about their involvement with the Kula, and we'll find out what this little person is doing with you. So go ahead, Suzanne.
Hi, I'm Suzanne, and I'm one of the members of Kula Co-op, which has been in operation for about 5 years now. And it's an opportunity for yoga teachers and instructors and anyone in the health and well-being fitness world to share in the rental space, share the cost of a rental space without having to open up their own studio.
And this is Bobby.
Hi, I'm Bobby, and I'm one of the members here, and I teach prenatal yoga and postnatal yoga, and I co-teach a yoga teacher training here as well. And we do a lot more than just teach yoga. There are lots of different things that are being offered, and we also want to be a place for people to come together. So as you look around, you can see that the beautiful paintings of Dominic Hurley are here. So we have space for some local artists to show their work, and we're thinking about starting a shared book library. So anything that can bring people together, in addition to being a space to rent for health and wellness.
Great. Okay. And now Caroline.
Hi, good morning, everybody. As well. I do. I'm a member of the Kula Co-op as well, and I do my yoga teacher training here with Bobby. I started my yoga journey here about 5 or 6 years ago, so that was it feels like home to me. And I've offered some sewing courses here, so it's a multi-purpose space, if you wish, but a beautiful home, nice safe environment, and very welcoming. So I teach here now, just beginning yoga, and love it here.
And
we also have
Caroline.
Caroline, yes, Caroline and Caroline.
Yeah.
I'm Caroline Hapgood. Been coming here to this space since for a number of years, since it was a Shakti yoga studio. And been a member almost since the beginning of the Yoga Kula Co-op. So I teach two Hatha classes here a week in the Tuesday and Thursday evenings, and I also teach a neurogenic yoga class on Wednesday afternoons. So, and I'm going to be offering a class for the Parkinson Society on Wednesday afternoons as well. So I use the space primarily for yoga. It complements my practice. I'm a private practice. I'm a counselor and a yoga therapist. And this space is awesome supplement to my business. So I have a business elsewhere, but this place is also part of my business. So, and it's so awesome to be part of a yoga community and just part of a community where everybody comes together and you know, you get to meet new people. So we love it here.
And there's so many different things. And I guess we should start talking about this little furry distractor. Right now, behind us, there is a kitten yoga class going on. So in addition to sewing and yoga teaching and neurogenic and all these other sorts of things, this is also a great place where you can find things that you can't find elsewhere, perhaps like kitten yoga. One of the instructors rented space specifically for this type of event. And it's run by a board who are, you know, excellent, smart, community-minded people who want to bring really good things to our community.
Stealing the show.
Yes, that's good though. And these kittens are from
the SPCA.
SPCA.
Yeah.
So
we have four.
Yeah. So they're
wiggly.
Class
and they're wiggly. They're wiggly wigglies.
And another important point might be that you don't have to be in the yoga community to rent the space, right?
No,
it's available to rent to the general public.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's great for fitness classes, any class at all, you know.
We have sewing here, so, anything that I think promotes health and wellness and healthy living is absolutely welcome.
Excellent. And Yoga Kula Co-op has a website with a schedule on it.
Yes.
And so that's Yoga Kula, well, we can stick it up on the screen probably. And you can also find the Yoga Kula Co-op profile on Guide to the Good, because these guys have just come in yesterday. We're happy to have them.
Back in class. have a class that starts at 11 to 12, I think.
Yeah, it's already booked.
Yeah, they're completely full. It's too cute.